some say it wouldn't really feel like Christmas without helping others.
Yeah, and this morning, some Bay Area kids, they went holiday shopping, not for themselves, and they were still excited about it.
I know, it's better. ABC 7 News reporter Lena Howland is in San Rafael with the story.
3, 2, 1, let's go shopping!
One by one, an army of elves raced into Target to help make sure Santa doesn't miss any San Francisco families this holiday season.
There's nothing better than when they get behind those carts and they have a Target store all to themselves and they get to buy whatever they want.
The nonprofit behind it all, called Dig Deep SF, was founded 10 years ago by two men raised by single moms in tough times. Now the group, made up of young professionals, spent the past week asking friends and family to dig deep. And boy, did they.
We decided to really engage all these teenagers and middle schoolers to go after their parents and friends, and we got almost $100,000 in over a week.
Teens behind the fundraising got to be the ones doing the shopping. They're buying gifts for older youth between the ages of 8 to 12, often overlooked in most toy drive efforts.
We picked out a lot of Legos because Legos were a part of my childhood, so we kind of wanted to like give the kids our childhood.
I think I'll definitely be looking for like some like play trucks, maybe like a Tonka.
The toys will be benefiting families that might be going through a tough time this holiday season through the Salvation Army's Angel Tree program.
I think everybody knows that the dollar's not going as far as it used to. And in the Bay Area, this is one of the highest cost of living in the world. And we're trying to make a difference for those families that are stuck in the margin.
A project that meant the world to 16-year-old Landry Ahern, a returning volunteer.
So rewarding to be able to give the gifts to kids who otherwise wouldn't get it. And it's just an amazing thing, and it's so fun.
All of these toys purchased by Santa's elves here will be handed out at the Salvation Army's toy distribution event for registered families in San Francisco on December 19th. In San Rafael, Lena Howland, ABC 7 News.